Try. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. We have lift off, aerial juggernaut. We can't be stopped, but the lightning cracks overhead. These conditions are terrible at best, and though the rain has got me off course, I'll never love you less.
Hey, everybody.
Welcome.
Whoa.
To the Backyard Benefit live stream concert.
Woo-hoo!
For Camp Appalachia. Bill, did you have some? I'm Miriam.
I'm Bill. You may know us from Questions with the G-Pies.
Facebook live show.
Yeah, but you might not. But if you do, hey, we'll see you there.
So, Bill, did you ever go to camp when you were little?
I did go to camp.
Did you like it?
I did like it, yes.
I also went to camp when I was little, and we sent all of our children to camp. And you know what? It was one of those life-changing experiences. It's not like, you know, you're never the same when you come back.
And no, so, and neither is your clothes or your shoes.
Or your counselors.
Or your counselors.
But this live-streamed concert today is for Camp Appalachia, and you can click the link below to donate. And if you donate, we're going to give t-shirts to the person who donates the most.
The most. And a random donator.
Random
donator.
Yeah, you can donate.
It could be me.
$1 and be put in the drawing for this t-shirt.
Or her, or even you. No matter what. We'll take anything. It could be yours.
Yeah. And so what I'm going to ask you to do is, I've got my phone here and I'm watching live, and I'm going to share with my friends on Facebook. And so I'd like for you to do that right now, too. And so let's introduce the first act. Get us out of here and get the person in here that so you're actually coming to see.
Yeah. Our first act tonight, today, or whenever you're watching this, is Connor and Tracy Tooley. And we'd like to put our hands together and welcome them.
Okay.
All right.
How's it going, everybody? My name is Connor Tooley. I'm going to be a junior next year at Winfield High School, and I'm just super stoked to be here. Thanks to Noah for inviting me, and I'm going to perform some covers and a few originals, so hope you guys enjoy. Thanks. Since I made a womb about a tummy, yeah, yeah. I knew that cause she put that food inside my tummy, yeah. She told me how to turn that gloom into a sunny day. She said that love not just a verb, no, it's an action verb. But I've been thinking that it's linking or a passive word. Something the world be acting like it's lacking, that's for sure. I've been scratching all my nappies, trying to see what makes you happy. I've been rapping for the love and peace, but I guess that's absurd. Cause radio be playing rappers that be trapping birds. But baby, I know why the caged bird sings. Cause only love can make the type of bells that freedom rings. What that means, you and me, we got the keys. We can get it started like the Black Eyed Peas. And yeah, I say we start right here, I'm so sincere. I'd rather lean two ears than tattoo tears. And yeah, hey, I love you and you love me. So much that she fed me tofu. She did it so that maybe one day I would grow to be a man to know you can't have bread alone. Ooh, just like you ain't promised to hit cause you got pro tools. Sometimes I need a spirit bound like I was Goku. Or maybe go team, boy, I'm about to go in. You know the hate that you were hoping no one noticed. You need to let that thing go like it was frozen. Okay, I'm pimping, my friend used to be mad efficient. Decided to love people and he became efficient. The time management, but really he started to listen. Goals started not to glisten. So here's my proposition for those in my position. Let's be the opposition to any house we're living. They gon' say that I went soft on this one, but man, I already counted the cost on this one. Like, I love you and you love me. You and you love me, that is true. But really, I do not feel like this what it's like no more. I see us lining up for fighting like we were the troops. I see excitement over biting like we watching Tyson. Got people writing for the rappers that we thought were true. I got the tribe, we holding silence, saying stop the violence. There's too much silence, people dying for a master move. Ooh, if you're rude, change your attitude. Politicians, they be tripping, I'ma act a fool. Yeah, yeah, and the saddest news. How you deny your brother water when your glass is full? Yeah, and he's coming, yeah, he's coming soon. I can see the love train like it's Chattanooga. Hey, love got me like yabba dabba do. If you ain't ready, change your plan like your dad threw. Hey, yeah, I love you and you love me. Now I'm going to ask my dad to come up, and me and him are going to do a track.
I think they can see where you get all your rap talent from, like yeah. Right here, right?
Yeah, totally, totally. Yeah. So this one is called Let You Down by NF.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't want to make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just want to make it feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's timeless parents for you, very loyal. Should I have my back, but he put a knife into my hands full. What else should I carry for you? I care for
like
you,
we're
but
on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
You don't want to make this work, you just want to make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you won't ever hear my words. You don't want to know my hurt, yeah, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'ma have to leave. Please don't come after me. I just want to be alone right now. I don't really want to think at all. Go ahead, just drink it all. Both know you're gonna call tomorrow. Like nothing's wrong, ain't that what you always do? But like every time I talk to you, you're gonna offer move. What else can I offer you? Just that left right now, give it all to you.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and pray would've figured things out. But I guess I'ma let down, but it's cool I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times that didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. Nope, but at least you're happy.
Feels like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Feels like we're on the edge right now. Wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down. Sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Guys, that's cool.
So this next one I'm gonna do is probably my favorite one that I cover. It's called "When I Grow Up" by another NF one. I really like NF; he's one of my favorites. But this one's really cool because it kind of really like I can relate to it on a personal level. So it's real cool. When I grow up. Yeah, when I grow up, you know what I want to be? Take a seat, let me tell you my ridiculous dreams. I want to rap, yeah, I know it's hard to believe. And I can tell you already thinking I would never succeed. But I'm okay with it, I admit the lyrics are weak. I've been working on them, I'll be good eventually. I understand you gotta crawl before you get to your feet. But I've been running for a while, they ain't ready for me. Yeah, I know this probably isn't really realistic. And honestly, I might not ever make a difference. But that'll make a difference, I'ma have to risk it. I've been crunching numbers, you ain't gotta be a mathematician. See, the odds ain't rooting for me. I can't lie though, it's kinda how I like it to be. The underdog, yeah, you probably think you know what I mean. But what I'm saying is, they ever push me, I'm gonna swing. Yeah, I could go to college getting debt like everybody else. Graduate and probably get a job that doesn't pay the bills. I don't make a lot of sense to me. Y'all don't like the dollar menu, I would rather make a meal, huh? Make a meal, nah, I should make a meal. Home cook and get the grill, how you want it, pretty well? Everything I see is overdone to me, I'm not Adele. But I'ma get a record deal, say hello to my appeal. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping by the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and a will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. Yeah, hey, when I grow up, yeah, yeah, Hey, I'ma make them notice me, rhyming like it's poetry. Everything I oversee, I just like to overthink. Mocking me, you pay the fee, no return or no receipts. Those of you that don't believe, quiet, she don't know a thing. Quiet when I'm trying to sing, quiet when I'm making beats, quiet when I'm trying to think. Sorry, I don't mean to scream, I just feel like no one really gets me in a sadity. Cause someday I'ma grow up and shawala you, it's meant to be. Yeah, anybody wanna hear me rap? Nah, come on, let me play a couple tracks. Nah, come on, I can spit it really fast. Nah, you think I should throw this in the trash? No, tricked ya, hitters go away before I hit ya. I am not a beggar or a kisser. You don't understand, well, I forgive ya. I am not a quitter. You ain't really think that, did ya? Maybe someday I could even be up on a radio, have a tour bus, and maybe even play a couple shows. Everybody in the crowd singing every word I wrote, telling me that I am not the only one that feels alone, huh? You feel alone? I kinda feel alone. Wonder if the feeling never goes away when you get old. Will I ever make it as an artist? I don't really know. Might not make a lot of dough. I'ma have to try it though. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. I just wanna pay my bills, rapping about the way I feel. Oh yeah, I just wanna make a couple mil, leave it to the fam and the will. Oh yeah, I just wanna sign a record deal, maybe buy a house up in the hills. Oh yeah, might not be the best in my field, but I guarantee that I'ma die real when I grow up. Yeah, when I grow up. Yeah. It's a pretty long outro. All right, cool. Yeah, that one's really cool to do. I like that one a lot. A quick fun fact about that song is me and my dad actually drove to Nashville and got a chance to be in the music video for that song. So if you look at the very end of the video, you can see me in a bright blue sweatshirt jumping up and down in the crowd, and you can see my dad too.
Yeah, you can see me just doing
it. Yeah,
yeah,
it was incredibly hot in there, but yeah, it was really cool to do that. So yeah, but this next one is actually another NF song that I'm gonna do, and this one's called Destiny. And so, yeah, hope you guys enjoy. I'll talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I told y'all I'm a psycho. Ain't no telling what I might do, yeah. Doubt put his hands around my throat, so I cut him off. That's what you get for stepping on my toes. At the top of the key, that's a nice so. My career about to take off flight mode. You don't know what ahead of what you sitting on my flight for, huh? Yeah, they should wait until your time comes. Nope, time's up. You put it out when got you thinking it's your birthday. Woo! Yeah, I'm full of surprises. A lot of pressure on the record, so you know I'm making diamonds. Tell me, how would you define this? You're witnessing the finest. Yeah, you never know what you can do until you try it. Yeah, I've been working late nights like I'm Letterman. He ain't working anymore, well, forget it. Then somebody get the sedatives. Too late, yeah, the light bulb's off in my head again. Where is Edison for my adrenaline? Rushing through my veins like he's never did. What good is the body, man, if you ain't got the head with it? Since a kid, I've been a pessimist. I like to focus on the negatives, oh Lord. I talk to God like what's next for me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. Yeah, my pops told me he was proud. I don't think he knew what that meant to me. Yeah, you try to take advantage of me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Before you die, you'll be dead to me. Laugh when they question me, y'all ain't no threat to me. Yeah, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. All day, till the death to me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, oh yeah. To the death of me. I'm just yeah. Yeah, you know I keep it real honest, real topics. Ain't no way I will stop it. Chills watching everything that's going on around me. They wonder if I still got it. I'm still rhyming, just another day in paradise. Phil Collins, till you put your hands on me, yeah. Now we got a real problem. Pay homage, make comments. We in the same genre, but I can guarantee we don't put out the same product. Get away from me. There ain't nothing you can say to me. Try to run my name through the dirt, that's fine. I was made from it. You ain't make it till they put in shirts with your face on them. Outside, tell the center, met your shows, those are fake, dummy. This something cut nobody ever take from me. No mistake of me. Take a blade to me, take a vein from me. Let me know what you get when you pull the DNA from me. No matches, I've been the baddest. You never seen a passion that's even have this. I'm wreaking havoc, you feel that? I think the fact is you think I'm average. You gotta fathom, couldn't fathom what I've imagined. We get the mansion, I'm in the attic. It's pretty graphic, but I had to happen. Yeah, yeah, I feel like we might be on the come up. Yeah, knew I was a problem, how I showed up. Yeah, did not have to sell out, but the show does. Yeah, they asked me why I do it, so I told them. Yeah, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny all day to the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah, to the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my, yeah, I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, yeah, to the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny. I'm just fulfilling my destiny, to the death of me, yeah, to the death of me. I'm just fulfilling my destiny.
Cool. So yeah, the next two that I'm gonna do, these are my last two that I'm gonna do, but these are both originals. So I actually recorded them right here in Noah's house. So big props to him. Thanks again, man. So yeah, this first one I'm gonna do is called Wisdom Tooth. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Look, in your head you're a goat. One of the greats, but you're destined to choke. One of the fakes, dot, 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 etc. Got a big mind, I'm cleverer. I got a grind for the I accomplish. You get money from your accomplice. I don't spit licks, my name moves through the mud. Yeah, I'm going Super Saiyan like Goku. Yeah. Yeah, he a white boy, yeah, that's old news. I start rapping, ay, open my mouth and it's fuego. No chains, like Django. I get cash like Tango. Up in the Falcon like Lando, ay. Mouth like a strap, call me Rambo, ay. Coming equipped with the ammo, ay. Yeah, I got a drip like I'm Rango, ay. I'm too cold like Frozone. Head too big, I'm up in the ozone. Young boss like Al Capone. Big rock star like Post Malone. Ay, spitting the venom, ain't trying to kill him. Rhymes be so good that they need penicillin. Ain't no criminal like MJ Smooth, but I aim for the head like I'm John Wilkes Booth. I am smart cause I still got my wisdom tooth. Get it? It's like wisdom. It's the wisdom tooth. Yeah. So, yeah. And then this is going to be my last one that I'm going to do. But this one is called Free Throw. And this is the newest one that I've done. So, hope you enjoy. Yeah. All right. Okay. Check it. Look. Crack a Red Bull. Now I'm growing wings like Metamorphosis. But I'm at Morpheus, and what did he do? He gave me a choice, red or blue, huh, what did I choose? I chose the red, you know why? Cause I'm a happy guy, never blue, never lose. Got the crew, knee deep in the van like Scooby-Doo. We solving mysteries of history. I wanna be a different guy, but I forget to be. Hold up, okay. Wanna be a different guy, when I drop this, it's a celebration. Cut me a piece of the different pie, different mind. Got some different rhymes, don't go anywhere. Stay right there, sit back in your chair. Get comfy, let down your hair like Rapunzel. Thinking up a rhyme, got my mind up in a bundle. But I got the guns with roses, huh? Welcome to the jungle, you surrounded by lions. My mama told me I'm the greatest, I guess she a little biased. Bars so hard, you can feel it in your colon. They ask me how I think of these things, Chris Nolan. Wait, that last bar, did you get it or miss it? You may just have to rewind like you was in tenant. The plane taking on, get on or stay off. The haters be the birds, and I'm like Mr. Sully. On my way up to the top like I'm Rocky. They try but they can never, ever, ever stop me like Minio. I'm a clever guy, got mini flow. Pull up, might have to spin your top like I'm Leo. Take a shot at me, I dodge, huh, Neo. Got a line they think is foul, that's a free throw. Ooh, yeah, that's a free throw. That's a free throw. That's a, yeah. Yeah, well, that's me, guys. Thank you very much. Woo! Thank you, Noah. Yeah, donate. Click the link below.
That was awesome, by the way.
That was very good. Hey, everybody. That was awesome, wasn't it? Thank you, Connor.
Are we live now?
That was really cool. And you know what?
That was really good, by the way. I'll say it on air.
I'm a closet rap fan because I really like that.
He almost speaks as fast as I do.
Yes, exactly. So, if you haven't figured it out yet, you're watching the Appalachian, it's a fundraiser for Appalachian Camp Appalachia. Maybe if I got the right name right, you all would be able to donate to the right place.
So, link down below.
Link down below. So you don't even have to know the name. You can just click the link down below. And don't forget to share this feed.
Yes.
You know, like with everybody, all your friends. And I bet you all of the people here are saying, oh, man, I watched this like 3 weeks after the donation. You can still donate.
Yeah. It's still there.
Yeah.
We'll take your money.
You might not be able to win the T-shirt at 3 weeks out, but till Saturday.
So when's the cutoff on the T-shirt giveaway?
Till Saturday?
I think that's, I'm going to do it till Saturday.
Saturday.
Like, not today, a week from today.
1 week from today, you have to donate and be in a drawing. So
Here's something interesting about Camp Appalachia that you may not know.
What's that?
That they offer free camps to underprivileged kids.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah. So that's one of the reasons they need money is because, you know, they offer this to the community for free.
Right.
And not all of them. I mean, they've got day camps and stuff like that aren't free. But, you know, for underprivileged kids, this is an amazing opportunity that they need money for. So we'd love for you to give.
They have also one thing, you know, at camp, it's hot. They have a pool.
Yeah.
And it's a nice pool. And it is actually at one time kept up by Noah Gillespie. So, hey, shout out to Noah Gillespie. He is a master of all. So, anyway.
They don't want to see us anymore.
No, but, hey, if you do.
Austin Solgren, Eloise Gillespie.
Oh.
Woo, woo. These are our donators. Austin, Eloise Gillespie, Austin Solgren. Solgren? Solgren. Sorry, Austin.
There's more.
Eloise Gillespie. Did Alec give?
Thank you for donating,
Alec,
everyone.
Alec was saying that the T-shirt was his, so I'm assuming because he said that on the comments. So anyway, our next artist you're going to put your hands together for, and he's really good as well.
Yes.
Yes, and you're going to love this. It's Nathan Arnold.
Nathan Arnold.
Yeah.
Am I on?
Yeah.
Okay. The hype level's coming down.
Had my heart right out the gate. Finding my weakness, you didn't hesitate. Your heart, your love, you gave me everything. You gave me everything. Want it all. back to my game, and it went so fine. I wanted everything, I had everything, I had it all, I had love, but I played that game. Called The Game. It was off my last album. It's on iTunes and all the other things. Noah recorded that, so thank you.
It's a banger.
Next one's called Walk of Fame. Not fame.
Song is also on that album without mistakes. This next one is a new one. It's not released. Maybe someday. Their eyes blindly fleeing freedom, they're all closed.
watch you play your games with my little brain, but you don't know what I feel. Well, let me tell you, your words aren't helping. Let me sail alone to the ends of the world. I feel like crying, but I know you care for me. Seeing our long history, but you still so those masked words.
Liked 90s rock, you've probably heard the song. Maybe it's like a 7.3 chance out of 10, but you probably heard it. Maybe, but if not, you should learn it now.
Oh. And I feel to go. So where are you going for tomorrow? And I see that these are lies to come. So would you even care? And I feel it. And I feel. And I feel so much depends on the weather. So is it raining in your bedroom? And I see that these are the eyes of disarray. So would you even care? smell her. Well, she smelled alone. When the dogs find her, got time to wait for tomorrow. To find her. When the dogs find her, got time to wait for tomorrow. To find her.
This next song is a new one. You might enjoy it. Might not. But here it is anyway. Thank you.
time spent together about I and not you. Words flow across the table into your ear. Let them come on in and disappear. Words of fear.
Another one, or do you want that?
One more.
One more.
Yeah.
No.
Two more.
All right. One more.
Encore.
Two Encore. More. Who said that? That's not happening. Me.
Take me back to the time when you told stories and did not bust them. Take me back, I am tired of boasting fantasy. Take me back to the time when I could live again without worrying over expectations, you and me.
Thank you, Noah, for having me. Thank you for recording my album. Thank you for being Noah.
Oh, you're welcome. Thank you for being
Everybody.
We're back.
Wasn't that awesome?
Was that awesome or what?
Yeah.
Great job, Nathan.
Great job, Nathan.
Jobbed it.
But we have, okay, here's something you may not know.
Oh, more trivia.
Yeah. Facebook actually gives 100% of the donations to the charity. So that's why we're having it on this media, because right. Facebook will do that. And so if you donate, all of the money you donate goes to Camp Appalachia.
Great. Can I add something?
Yes.
Real quick?
Yes.
Or maybe not so quick.
Okay.
You know, we're here for the camp. And you, the ones that have been to camp know that, you know, camps, they get worn down. So you got to fix a step. You got to fix a water pipe. You got to do different things. But to do that, they need funds. They need help. And it doesn't take a $10 or $100 donation. You know, we're here for the camp. Think of the camp as a bucket, okay? So, a bucket. All right, it's going to be, I know, sorry. My son sees the insight already. Okay, you want to fill the bucket. Okay, you don't need a cup of water. You can put a drop of water in. 1 cent, 10 cents, every little bit helps is what I'm trying to get at. Thank you very much, gentlemen, for your support. And also, the music we've listened to today has been
phenomenal.
Great. And also, they've been different. And yeah. So at camp, you know, you have different people at camp that react differently to different situations. And Camp Appalachia is a safe place to go for all the kids.
Yes.
So anyway, if you're watching this later, you know, donate is what I'm trying to say.
One thing that you may not know.
Oh, another. I know a lot, but
we've already raised $235.
$235. Thank you, everybody.
Yeah. Thank you,
so
Ashley.
So somebody's getting a
Wendy,
T-shirt.
Alec. Al.
Yeah.
But you spelled his name wrong.
Words are hard.
Austin, Eli, Eloise, Cheryl, Jake, and Mary Taylor Arnold. And all we right. just appreciate all of you so far, because I know there's going to be more. So far. All of you have donated. Thank you so much. And, you know, out of those 10 people,
like?
Then out of those 10 people who donated, you're in the running.
All right.
So.
Wear it with pride. So, all right, what do we got going now?
Oh, well, I guess the next act is Noah Gillespie.
Noah Gillespie.
He is, like, near and dear to my heart.
I've known him
for
20-some years.
Yeah,
and we have enjoyed many things.
And without further ado, here he is,
Noah Gillespie.
Hey, what's up, guys? Donate below. I'm not saying. Wait. Oh, hold on. It's okay, that's what you get when you're also the stream director and performing at the same time. So, yeah, let's go. We're here. We're doing the dang thing. Woo. Hit me. Yes. Hit me. Okay, so this song, I've never performed live ever before in my entire life except to camp kids, so you guys are in for a treat. The jaws of life can't save you from this fire. I can't bawl crying like James, I'm no globetrotter. But I wanna go to Spain like a globetrotter. So for now I'm chilling with your senator. You better level up because I'm the final boss. That doesn't make you the hero, I took that job too. I'm not a slacker anymore, dude, now I got something to prove. Mystical guy, flyer than fly, you can roast marshmallows on my rhymes. Got bird bread, charred black dough, keep the embers burning up a smoke, cause I don't need cash, my monopoly. Anybody else to do it like me, play the cards up my sleeve, blink surprise, I have your wheat. Now I have a vision of a kingdom built by me. Sorry you can't see it, but you cannot climb the tree. I'm the top of this tall, tall mountain that I scaled to get closer to the sky and farther from the veil. Attempts at life, the people are living, and gifts of strife, the people are giving. Not royal by blood, but fit to be king. The people are singing the songs that I sing, cause I'm Hitman in the night with murder on the DL. Paid the next day, tried some wassail in the hotel, but it's all just a show. Did you actually think I killed people? Cause I don't. No. I'm a camp counselor. Who wants you to donate to Camp Appalachia? Link right down below. You gotta do it. And I like to rap on the side. I can't leave you guys hanging. It's like a high five that you just got. Verse 3. They like, know what you rap writes, have you heard of LD? I'm like, yeah, I have dub, but he's more pro than me. And I'd rather you not compare my music to him, but I'd rather be LD than the other white guy Eminem. And while we on this subject, why are you comparing anyway? I'd rather not be put into a genre because there I'll stay. I'm just a kid talking about who I am, and if you got a problem with it, I hope you understand that I don't care a bit about what you see because I don't have any control of it. Like my music, I'll keep doing the same, you don't, I'll still do the same old bit. Your opinion is just sad. And what's not broken don't be fixed. So listen to your rants, then reply, noted. Cause you're a man child, going triple crazy neato. I'm stoic on a boat and going with the flow. Cause you know I got style, yeah, you know I'm on fleek. I'm living every single day like it's Shark Week. Woo! Shout out to Camp Appalachia, link down below. And, yeah, that's that song. That's a banger. That's a certified Noah banger right there. So the next song that I'm gonna do is also on this record that I did. That's just like music videos, except this one wasn't a music video. I didn't have time to do that. So Pink Flamingo, let's go. I got a pink flamingo in the back of my car. When I move to Florida, I'll put it in my yard. I'll fit right in with those old geezers. Because people from Florida are old. Except my classics won't be Beatles, they'll be Weezer. I want to feel my toes in the sand. Fish under the stars. But getting up to get there is just so hard. I'm not trying to make excuses, but I'm so tired. I'm a dreamer, but I'm too hungry to sleep. And I think that this ambition is hurting my self-esteem. Cause all I want to do is go in to live down south. but I'm still on my couch. Woo! If you're at home sitting on your couch watching this, everybody get your hands in the air. We're dancing. We're on our couches. Ba-da-da-da-dun. Woo! The cushion beneath me is my mold. So I gotta be a shooting star before I get old. I've got to go there. I've got to go there. I am a dreamer, but I'm too hungry to sleep. And I think that this ambition is hurting my self-esteem. 'Cause all I want to do is go and live down south. But I'm still on my couch. Now we're dancing. Everybody, arms in the air. I'm still on my couch. Ba-da-da-da-dun. Dun. Ba-da-da-da-dun. Time for the bridge. So I'm gonna get up and do it like they do it up north. Take my sofa out of my house and throw it off the back porch. Light up the match as I dump my gasoline. Set that thing ablaze and let the fire fuel my dreams. I'm a dreamer, but I'm too hungry to sleep. And I think that this ambition has shown me what I need. 'Cause all I want to do is go and live down south. And nothing's holding me back now. Woo! Ba-da-da-da-dun. Hands up in the air. Ba-da-da-da-dun. Yep. And nothing's holding me back now. This song is about ambition. Pink Flamingo. That's a great... certified banger. Another Noah certified banger right there. All right. Oh, Eli says Bubby only spits fire. Thank you. I appreciate that. This next song, go ahead and start that bad boy, because it's got that long acoustic intro, which I'm not gonna play on guitar. No. This song is on my new album, Appalachian Odyssey, that is coming out on August 13th. Also, if you haven't donated to Camp Appalachia yet, you need to do it right now. The link is right down below. Yeah. Yup. They're gonna crown me king. They're gonna get on their knees and kiss my ring. They're gonna blast my songs, chant my name. Storm's coming, it'll be my reign. I'm the king of the castle, so I switch my rook around. Get out your binocs and take a look around. Follow my footsteps, the snow is on the ground. 'Cause I'm frosty, man, and I'm here to astound. Give me your loyalty, I'm royalty. A step up from mayoralty. A pyro like I'm Iroh, 'cause my verses, they can boilty. A general, report to me. Status update, Kowalski. Oh. Radio silence like it's Green Bank, but too much quiet makes you insane. I know it's going round these days, but my law gonna make it tame and make it rain. They're gonna crown me king, they're gonna get on their knees and kiss my ring. They're gonna blast my songs, chant my name. Storm's coming, it'll be my reign. I'm the king of the mountains, hall and the throne, with that rock hard ambition from my Arkenstone. So bring it out, the purple robe. Mountain mama today, tomorrow, the globe. I'm a pop star, check my KDA, I ain't Lamar. Darn my DNA, the sick guitar. I'm playing for fame, you can't be my duke if you're blocking my foreign aid. So remember to like and subscribe. We about to blow up here at Ticking Down Time. Supernova, Presley or MJ, my meteor shower gonna make it rain. Ah. They're gonna crown me king. They're gonna get on their knees and kiss my ring. They're gonna blast my songs, chant my name. Storm's coming, it'll be my rain. Hear my rap and talk about it in your household. Over the table at dinner with your mouthfuls. You hear that boony rapper, popper rocker with the dank beats? He's popping off, yeah, kinda makes you think. Is he the exception, or is he the rule? I'll answer that, what is a rule? I wanna block your pain with the flow that's insane. Once you're lost to be gained, diamond hands make it rain. Yeah. Donate to camp. Right down below. I wanna show this beast what I'm made of. I'm gonna show them what I'm made of. I gotta show them what I'm made of. What I'm made of, yeah. Mountain King, new album. You guys are the first people to hear that song, by the way. Fun fact. Except for the people that I like showed it to before. But that's like the first premiere, so there you go. Next we're doing a new song. We're doing our thing. Well,
I'm gonna have to sit down.
Yeah, okay. So yeah, throw that little slide up there and then we'll get changing. It's at the very top. All right.
You are the king.
I'm the king.
Can we be heard?
Yes, we can. Yeah, we're live.
You know, I noticed something.
Well, yeah, what? You might need to be a little bit louder. Yeah, it's two. Okay, now
good
talk.
To go? Check. Yeah. See, I actually noticed something.
What is that?
Everyone that's playing here records with you.
Wow, that's so interesting.
What a coincidence.
What a coinky ding.
Huh.
It's like
you record music for other people.
That's true. I do record music for other people. Thank you, Alec. Wow. Yeah.
I'm seeing one's interested. I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe. Oh, shoot. This one's for you, Eli, so you better like it. We got a number one victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down. 10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend just got downed. I revived him, now we're headed southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the mark sheets. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today. We can go to Moisty Mire, but not Loot Lake. I really love to chug jug with you. We can be pro Fortnite gamers. There you go. I'm so excited to see that big check hit.
How many donations we get?
We just lost $200.
We're now down to $35.
All right, so first thing we're going to do is touch the sky. Touch the sky. Featuring, yeah. Hit the button. Hit the button.
Here we go.
Yeah.
A never ending flow. The feeling we found dreams a long time ago, a dream I'll always know. I still remember when it started to show. You were just chilling there and dumping notes to me. I'd catch a sickness there from which no cure could free. We were a couple kids, barely ready to fly. But once I looked in your eyes, I could touch the sky. Yeah, I could touch the sky. Yeah.
The breakdown. Hands in the air. Drop it.
Cuddles on the couch. We're living in this moment, but I know you gotta bounce. Yeah. I'm a slave to your eyes, to your hair, no lies. It brings me down to my last air. But I keep breathing, knowing every second with you is once we're seeing. Let's do this life. It's a mutual agreement. Come with me and you'll see it.
Never ending flow. And you placed the butterflies that live there. The flowers that you stole are something worthy of you and rare. You were just chilling there, and unbeknownst to me, I catch a sickness there from which no cure could free. We were a couple kids, barely ready to fly. But once I looked in your eyes, I could touch the sky. Yeah, I could touch the sky. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, oh, I could touch the sky. Yeah, yeah. Ooh, oh, I could touch the sky.
I would say they're all right.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, that one, we did a whole album together.
Yeah.
Final Frontier. Mm-hmm. You can go look it up. You can listen to that song right now.
Everywhere music and, can be heard.
Hey, and in the recorded version, I don't mess up on the second verse.
Mm.
Oh.
I didn't mess up either. So.
The next one is Bandits.
Ooh.
And it's got a bunch of weird numbers in the front of it. But it's right up at the top. It's close to the top.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Living like a bandit.
Knocked down, back in the street.
Oh yeah.
Faking glaring at me. I ain't got anything to show for my misadventures. After this I'll need dentures. The life of the indentured. This is such a... Put your hands in the air if you're at home or if you're in this room. Because when I said at home, everybody in the room put their hands down. Living like a bandit. Living on the bottom with the monkeys, I can stand it. Can't wish my way into this like Aladdin. But I want my own franchise like John Madden. Hit the grind, I'm chomping at the bit. Not afraid of a fight, there's blood in my spit. Gonna fake it till I make it like it's all a skit. Glory isn't given, so I'm gonna steal it. I want my payday, so I'll plan iced. The chill is gone, Frosty's cold as ice. I'm gonna grinch your place if you're naughty or nice. It's not my money, so I don't care about price. Listen to the times, it's a new zeitgeist. It'll give you a fright more than poltergeist. 100 levels sneaking like a 3 blind mice. Like Coon Goon won't stop till I got what's mine. Woo! It is hot.
It is.
I'm sweating bullets.
Yeah.
I think that if I had to condense all of my requests down to one.
Oh, yeah? If you had one request?
It would be this. And here we go.
Please pass the Passover meal before Mass is over. I'm missing on my mission to Mars with the NASA rover. I met an Asian in beige who said the Cajun was king. But Malaysians Cajun birds just like chicken wings? Just like chicken wings?
Huh?
Just like chicken fried. Honey bunches, baby corn, maybe on the side. Maybe get some baby carrots, man, I can't decide. I think I need a minute. Let the beat ride.
Oh!
Worst tongue roll ever.
We need to decide.
Oh, this next reference is from 2018, so I apologize in advance.
Living like a bandit.
I came to my senses, thank God for Lady Luck, cause I dropped off that bee and told IHOP to pick her up.
Skirt?
I did drop off that bee and told IHOP to pick her up.
Yeah.
Yeah, and like we were so worried that IHOP was gonna become a burger joint, and then they just kept selling pancakes.
Sorry.
I think they were all about the money, and what I know now is that's not the point.
Oh, that was dang.
Thank you.
That was good.
And the beat kind of just like fades out a little bit. It's nice.
Yeah. He makes all of them.
I do make all of them.
Isn't he handsome?
Oh, thank you. I appreciate it. I think if we could turn the beat up a little bit and then us down a little bit, that would be great.
I turn my headphones up.
Just because I can hear a little bit. Boom. Thank you.
That's how it's going to go.
Okay. This next song is called Safe, and it is probably my favorite song that we've done together, for sure, 100%.
Amen.
It's a banger. So, yeah, hit it.
Nice.
That's looking really good right now. I don't want yours. I got mine over there.
I'm open to share.
I appreciate that. Oh, thanks, Dad. A penny for your thoughts. Well, I'll give you my 2 cents. And if you need some more, I'll direct deposit. Cause I don't want to miss out on what you think. My head is spinning fast, quad axle on the rink. Gotta stay frosty, embrace who I am. It's embarrassing like a candid cam. My heart is pumping, cardiac exam. But now I'm rocking 12% of a plan. You're my lifeline, I got me slack. Taking you off the beaten path. Forget to charge your cell phone. I don't want to be all alone. Make me feel like I'm home safe. Comfortable in an awkward place. Now I gotta breathe in and relax. Breathe out and my walls collapse. Cookies and rapping, I'm a Malone mix. And I cannot quit, cause I'm legit, legit. Your house is cards, I'm a fallen brick. A fun mess to clean, yeah, pick up sticks. But don't ever look back. Teenage dream, we can hit the sack. We can make a scene, we can share the snacks. Light the kindling, whatever you want. It's all a blessing. We can chill out, gaze at the stars in the sky. We can talk about the future and fantasize. We can sing those songs about the whiskey and dry. We can stay up late and watch this fire die.
Yeah.
Thank you, Steve New, for the donation. I see you out there.
That's my dad.
That's my dad.
That's my dad.
I'm a hot mess. The plane was so delayed. I'm wishing I could stay. Feeling bound to this earth like I'm Totness. Potato on a nail, that's a Totness shot. Computer don't need help, that's a helpless bot. But the diver needed help when he's hungry underwater. Undercover like Iran, looking thirsty like your daughter. And we've been looking at Regal. I've been missing this feeling like I've been missing my beagle. And it's crazy how the life changed. Went from blowing smoke to writing code on my birthday. I was sick with a python.
Yeah,
I was sick with a python.
Yeah,
man, I was sick with a python. Was working bottles with the lights on.
Yeah,
I'm going back to the city and I'm squeezing that throttle, trying to write something with it. I've been freezing that bottle, bought this jacket for 50, waited 3 years of gobble just to tell you you're pretty.
A mistake I won't make again.
And they will never get me where it has
like it's made of tan.
We can go to Mars, spinning bars, eating
Mars bars.
Late on 11, gazing stars and feeling heaven.
And we can chill out, gaze at the stars in the sky. We can talk about the future and fantasize. We can sing those songs about the whiskey and dry. We can stay up late
watch this fire die. Yeah. Ooh, that one's good.
That's so good.
Yeah, that one's a banger. Yeah, this beat just like rides out. It rides off into the sunset.
Talk to me.
Next, we have more songs to do. We have more songs.
We have
more songs.
I'm tired.
I'm tired too.
I'm sweating.
I've been doing a live stream for an hour now. All right, so this next one is Centerfold.
Oh,
Centerfold. Geez. Also, turn Alec up a little bit, but when you hear it squeaky a little bit, turn it back down. There
we go. Squeaky.
Yeah, that's just. I'm sorry. It's okay. Dad's doing a great job. Yeah, just
what
his
are you
mic.
Trying to say?
His mic is getting a little
say
bit of
my
feedback.
Face.
It's getting a little bit of feedback.
Okay,
I'm trying to save it.
I get it.
Okay, let's hit that. Oh yeah. Citrus.
I'm standing looking ludicrous. And you're looking kinda new to this. But that's y'all, no way. Looking pretty white. Can you please play Coldplay?
I'm this phenomenon.
Me too.
He kept the party on.
He did.
He kept the limits off. Jean Jacket running through the streets and he's saying, I'm so fiscal. Boy, you make me sick. I need Pepto-Bismol.
Instagram session with every hoe. But your D is so silent, we'll call you Django.
And I just can't let this go. This funny feeling of losing control. These goggles could make devils centerfold. But if we stop, are we gonna get old? I kept the chops in. We miss you, 20 Nugs. You're out there.
This is for you. I'm on the mic for the first time. No, it isn't. I just lied on the first rhyme. 20 Nugs, yeah, I know him. He's a smart guy. Give him love and respect. He has earned mine. And brother Mike, where you at? I'm a big fan. He is funny and my legs even slow dance. Even I know that bros can still hold hands. If you need some therapy, I know a good ram. Woo! Clear my throat, I've got phlegm. We'll talk about this man. He is my best friend. To know a man of God is to know him. He and Weezy made a Ruby. She's a real gem. So if you ever get a chance to meet these three, give them love. Give them props to my family. Hey, Bill and Marion, will you adopt me?
And I just can't let this go. This funny feeling of losing control. These goggles could make devils centerfold. But if we stop, are we gonna get old? Go, 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 go. PM parking in the yard. Homies buzzing like a bee on Mike's hard. They hear the crack and then race to the bud. Drink ratio directly correlates to fun. Mr. Worldwide said, please heed this advice. If you don't remember, then it was a good night. Woo, girls, woo. Everybody rocking to the beat. Big Yeet's gone.
I'm Mega Yeet.
Stumbled to the door, sleeping on the floor. Wake up and it's 11:34. Didn't make it to my car, didn't make it to my dorm. Didn't make it to the test, I didn't study for. Prof calls Bueller, but doesn't think aside. He knows I'm busy worshiping the porcelain god. Bring mom and dad money, please, like my name is Jean. But when I go home, I'll throw on my facade. Woo! And I just can't let this go. This funny feeling of losing control. These goggles could make devils on centerfold. If we stop, are we gonna get old? Go, 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 go.
Oh, get old. Gonna get old.
Da na 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 na.
We didn't use any samples for that.
Huh?
No samples were used in the making of that instrumental.
No, I made that whole thing all by myself.
Well done. Well,
thank you, man.
Yeah.
I want to do one more song.
Okay. It's all yours.
By me.
It's a banger.
Yeah.
I'll go ahead and certify it.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Can you go do some streams? Hey, shout out to my dad for running the sound right now. Big shout outs. Everybody, big shout outs to dad right now. Tag him in the comments.
Let's go, Bill.
Big shout out. Oh.
Yeah, Alec, dude. My homie.
All right. Okay. Are we good? No, we're not. I'm standing up. Wait. So, hold on. I'll be right there. All right. This is the last song of the evening. It's a brand new song that I wrote about West Virginia and living there and what it's like. And it's basically the thesis song for my new album. Go ahead and drop that beat, Sivo. Here we go. Yeah, almost heaven. I can almost taste it. 3-day weekend with the homies. I won't waste it. Grab the snacks, sleeping bags, couple of guitars. We're going to the cabin, chilling out under the stars. These are the moments I don't ever want to forget. I won't forget. Almost heaven, and you are an angel. Your violin playing got my words instrumental. Hold my hand by the fire till dawn. The cicadas are singing us a love song. These are the moments I don't ever want to forget. Why won't forget? I can stay here in the mountains for as long as I have to, but I know this is not what the real world is like. And I can stay here in the wild with you forever, but the life of almost is the life of never. Almost heaven, an escape from reality, a big safe haven from the people in the valley. Backward ideas and the dumb, dumb plans, the stereotypes of the mountain man. These are the moments that I'd like to forget, but I won't forget. I can stay here in the mountains for as long as I have to, but I know this is not what the real world is like. And I can stay here in the wild with you forever, but a life of almost is a life of never. Guitar solo. Woo! Thank you guys so much for hanging out with me this afternoon. Thank you to everybody in this room for making all this possible. You donated a lot of money. And, I just appreciate all of you guys for all the work that you guys put in. And, thanks. That song is called Almost. That's a brand new banger song, too. It's going to be out on West Virginia Day. So go ahead. I have, like, a pre-save link somewhere on my Facebook page if you want to find it and make sure that you listen to it ASAP, because I bet it sounds even better when I produced it. So, I mean, just saying, I bet. All right. So, thanks. Yeah.
Hey guys, it's us again.
Hey, we're back. I hope you all enjoy this. I know I did.
We had a great time, yes. And if you liked it, share it, link, you know, give, donate. We ended up at the end of the live concert with $540.
Great.
And so
thank you.
That
very
at least
much.
Puts one kid to camp. Mm-hmm. And if you want to get, we'd love for you to keep giving. And you can give all the way. You can give till you die, but.
You can give afterwards, but that's troublesome.
But to win the T-shirt, please give before next Saturday, because they could really use the money, and they're a great cause. And we, you know.
And thank you, Noah, for helping put this together.
Thank you, Noah. Thank
Eloise and Ruby.
All the people here. Yeah, everybody.
For the patience of it all.
And Ruby listened to the whole thing and didn't make a peep.
Yep.
So she liked it too.
So anyway, hey, have a good weekend, and don't forget Camp Appalachia in your prayers. All right. Thanks for showing up.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.